assume you're flying along. The nose goes down, the airplane dives and picks up speed. There will be more downforce on the tail. And that downforce